down the brake formation first and lead them around the corner of the landing strip. And to me, it looks like 39 Jay Orchid in the lead. This is the first round of a ladies' champion trophy. 34 Amanda Cortese battling it out with 12 Kelly Evans coming in it. 16 Grand Journey, 1 NZ Alana Smith. 39 Jay Orchid shot. You'll be wanting to keep it that way, but you've got the end of the line behind it. Second now, 34 Amanda Cortese, 42 Carmen Ellis, and look at Fran Burney, a new driver. Then up the inside, 1 NZ Alana Smith, 42 Carmen Ellis. Foot down and she's gone, and stuck off to the rest of you. 34 Amanda Cortese, 12 Helen Evans, 16 Grant Burney, 1 NZ Alana Smith, 42 Carmen Ellis. Jay goes, he'll have a whole fan coming here, sharing the ball. But at 39, Jay Orchid. Amanda Cortese handling hard to catch up in 34. Grand Burney, his first season, might have had a couple of races last season, and he's doing very well. At the back of the fertilizer, we're having a whip. 39, Jay Orchid, she's be getting the white flag. She will lead the ladies around to their championship trophy. The first round from 34, Amanda Cortese, 16, Fran Burney, 12, Helen Evans, being challenged up the outside by 1 NZ. There she comes. Looks to me like she is going to take out the second flag for the first round of the Maiden Speed Race Championship title.